me that 40 bottle so I can get this shit cracking. You know, can I get a BS?
BS!
Because, nigga, I'm drunk than a motherfucker right now, nigga. I'm drunk than I'm faded, nigga, while I'm sending this motherfucker trying to do this shit. I'm perving, nigga. I'm perving.
Perving?
And I do it all for the brain sick music, homie.
You.
That's right. Yeah. Now, y'all just moving me, man, while I just wait. Hold up, wait. Can I get a BS?
BS!
You know what I'm saying? You motherfuckers don't even worry about what I'm doing, nigga. I'm just sitting this motherfucker exploring my creative side, nigga. Y'all motherfuckers just sit back there while I let the court slap bitch ass niggas in the face one time.
Can
when
I back up my 64 Impala
with the in the
blowing on the dope dope
on the motherfucking bomb
in my chest,
in my
chest,
in my chest,
in the back of my 1964 Impala.
Motherfuckers about this brain sick shit. Now who with the F and thought it would the devil to be me. That would to me right over the edge. Sprinkle fit to the bloody run right to the brain. So intended I beat the end. Quick to get it, I gotta make bread. The venom I spit to be dropping the deadly.
Shoot for the face.
Murdering even if you wanna run up and
tell me.
A couple of blunts and I'm back at the liquor store right where they
sell me.
Voting on bottles and switches. We papers to pull up on campus now.
Tell me.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. Direction I want this motherfucker to go in, nigga, before I bring this shit in, nigga. Okay, check this out, okay, check this out. Let's hit him a little something like this, check this out.
In the back of my 64 Impala, blowing on the dodo smoke. In my chest, my chest.
Yeah. And what it was, what it was. This OE got me every time, man. I don't give a fuck. I love it though, homie. You know what I'm saying?
Now who's the nigga that got your motherfucking eardrums slump bumping on things? Twisted insane.
Now who's the nigga that got your motherfucking bitch with the nigga all in her brain?
Twisted insane.
You're twisted insane.
These streets of California.
That motherfucking G shit. When I creep with the heat and I come from the street to the southeast.
Bitch!
When I cut for the feet and act like all these motherfuckers better owe me something. I'm twisted insane. Tell your bitch turn around and show me something. While I sit and roll me something. Motherfuckers never cease to amaze me on shit. Run and see to it that I get fed. Bitch, I'ma see to it that you get lit. Wanna make sure the bitch do not get shit. I wanna know every penny she spend. I'ma have the whole work until six. Do not fuck around when it come to my ends. And I take it like over a bend. Spend a gig of my life checking chance. When you run up on niggas that's pressing these triggers on anyone, fuck with my dividends, yeah. That's real. That's real. You know what I'm saying? Man. You motherfuckers know what I'm saying? Man, it's been a long time. Been a long time since I could just sit in this motherfucker. Just sit in this motherfucker and relax and parlay, you know what I'm saying? That's real. Motherfucker, just sit back and enjoy this shit with me. Enjoy my shit, you know what I'm saying? Well, alright. Fake pimp.
You gotta break your tips.
rapping that I gotta have the money like an addict. And drug about these in the back and love without a bag. And I hit him with the AK-47 automatic. It's tragic, it's tragic, cause niggas got blasted. Hit him and I put the nigga body in a plastic, a basket, a casket, he just got his ass kicked. And bitches do backflips over and over again, but they come to this camp. And ridicule me if you want to, we have different views about me disrespecting the women. And capital guarantee keep telling me not to ever be hugging these hoes. I need no advice on my pimpin', cause niggas get married and there we go loving these hoes. But then on the real, though, sick of just seeing these niggas counting 400 in my face. Every night, if it don't get it right, and she gon' beat right out.
You gotta break your tips.
Bent the afternoon, firing up the bumper, feeling like a made up cartoon. Thinking about last night and how I got my grip. Nigga, is this really it? Is it really this easy to flip on a bitch? Didn't know what I was doing, but I'ma just go with the flow. Let the motherfuckers know that I was beginning to flip on the hub. Hit me on my hip if you want your dick sucked. And I be the one to rush the hoe out the dough to get my quick buck. Now when niggas got big bucks, but whoever said 150 cuts was big bucks. And nigga don't got those big trucks. I only got some holy socks and a bag of rocks and some big chucks. Now with niggas on the come up now. And if you really wanna run up, you'll get done up now. Cause niggas be off that trip when you're preaching. Pimpin' to a bitch just like that shit from last weekend. Hypothetically speaking, I was talking to this hoe and then I got deep in. the pockets of this bitch because she chose a pimp. Told me I was him, and now the bitch a hoe again. And that's from a pimp. And that's from a pimp. And that's from a pimp. Flipping at least $150 a night, trying to hit the streets, but you can tell it tough at night. Bitch, just hit my motherfucking cell phone. Tell me you got my scratch, and we can get our bill on. Dip to another city just to get some ends, and we cops a bend, so we can watch the street will spin. And smoke on 20 twin twins, cause I'm always smoking the blunt when I'm sitting back counting dividends. The gang was all locked up, cause my bitches was all this shit, and my ears they got rocked up. Coming up out the motherfucking liquor store, gotta get my ass back to the pad before another switch is rolled. And that's from a pimp. 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 In the parking lot and posted up with pimps, sipping on some Hen while you was posted up with Sims. Wondering what the fuck that bitch is at with that stack that I love to count. Flip it again and bounce it back. Coming from San Diego, where they keep the Mac right up in the lap, cause niggas don't think they busting caps. And journey up out of the southeast just to hit the track, doing this shit real hard with that Cajon Boulevard hood rats. And bitches got smacked up. Fuck around with a hound and drown and get your whack ass wrapped up. Cause niggas, they do not play when it come to the scratch. Niggas will be found dead and dumped in the all-black Cadillac. And the gang was all zipped up. Running them up all over that stuff and get your bitch ass ripped up. Tearing them off in the game when I'm in the streets at night. Niggas be in the mix, but I keep my shit dipped to the right. And I'm also out of sight. Anybody to run up on niggas saying what is happening with that, but I'm a property niggas and get the bitches. I remember where they came, but niggas are packing out of bed and fucking your brain. Looking for the opportunity to fucking nigga dome up. They talk about me like I was thinking like I was going, but I got too many give them talking and fucking with their nose up. Step into the party and I got to get a magic with my dickies tackle drag to the floor like I'm a G. But it really doesn't matter, cause really gets better. Take a nigga out of the party, catching the fit up in the street. If so, the people knew the type of heat that I possess, the motherfuckers would it even get a bit of boobies spit. Drilling niggas, fill them up, finna get a bit of my bin until the niggas running right up out the booty, take a shit. Right around the corner with the wind, kind of finger for niggas and coma till the nigga wake up on the tomb. I'm giving the heat off already, but I was kidding when I told you that you wasn't about to get your doom. I'm making body for the shroom. I had the room, just moving the shaking, taking the back and about the grease. I love it when I be fucking the finally dumping the body over the tail again to the belly, get a beast.
Won't.
Now I'ma hit you with humidity. I only talk to those that's in the street. Don't ever think that I am in this street. I'm making everyone feel the heat. Now I'ma hit you with humidity. 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 I only talk to those that's in the street. Don't ever think that I am in this street. I'm making everyone feel the heat. Now I'ma hit you with humidity. 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 I only talk to those that's in the street. Don't ever think that I am in this street. I'm making everyone feel the heat. Now I'ma hit you with humidity. Now I'ma hit you with humidity. Now I'ma hit you with humidity. Now I'ma hit you with humidity.
That's a bad bitch. That's a real bad bitch. Bitch up in my dreams, she a bad bitch. Man, wish all these hoes gonna be like that bitch. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's like,
ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. We have here one badass bitch.
You know who I'm talking about.
And my beat go.
Wow, 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 wow.
When she came in the room just blushing, all the gagger but looking and touching. When that nigga really just wanna be fucking. Fuck the fuss, I'm about to get spreading, just thrown in the bed. You're keeping it good, but I'm spreading your legs. Proceed to get pussy, get scrambled like egg. And now begins to dick ya. If you just take one more hit of the liquor, begins to drip up enough of the sipper, make a nigga just wanna pull up and get ya. Spit ya. G to the A, M to the E, with my kind of be heat. You rested with that, but you wait for the rock, but you go on the side in the passenger seat. Ooh, shit, the bitch ya fuck me. Leap in the pussy, deep in between the sheets, the bitch ya fuck me. Get on the knees and treat my ink, you tease, the bitch ya fuck me. But I don't want your pussy, bitch, I just want the money. And that's when this shit got drastic. The bitch is faking them plastic. I'm leaving them looking like Angela Bassett. The bitch is frying on acid. My fucking nigga, good night up. Bitch is finna get beat the fuck up, and she coming with 55 bucks. Said the good night tuck, cause hope I really want the cream. And the nigga wish that they could all be just like that bitch up in my dream. You know what I'm saying, nigga? Cause these bitches out here nowadays is weaker than a motherfucker, homie.
And I wish they all could be like that bitch.
Bitch up in my
I like that beer.
Like that bitch up in my dreams, nigga. Mm-hmm.
And I wish they all could be like that beer. Like that beer.
Like that bitch up in your dream.
get this motherfucker off, nigga. You know. Hopefully I can get this motherfucker running. Check it out. The bitch thinks she ain't, but she know she is. And she swear she never fucking, but she on the dick. My homie told me that he seen her on another nigga sucking on the nuts and getting cock up on some whole shit. And I'm a nigga that was in it for the whole thing. And nigga, please don't say you giving to the whole brain. Nigga, you supposed to be just living off the whole change. And that's the game I learned from the big homie Bo Bang. And buying this and that and some old things. Panoramic to Panasonic on big screens. The same nigga that populated your sick dreams. Ever motivated to introduce you to big things. Fuck skills, cause all you need is some fat lips. The type of shit that make tricks dicks do backflips. Some high heels and a thong and a little practice. Making these motherfuckers come generous with them fat tips. Now work the poles and try to get them to get shows. Up in the back of the Sugar Shack with six does. 2 + 2 = 4, you know how shit go. And you ain't gotta lie to me, I know you sucking dick, hoe. Out of 250, she give me 20 bucks. I had to tell the hoe she need to ante up. Cause when my shit dropping, I'm floating on through many bucks. I remember this shit, your ass gonna be plenty fucked. She get drunk when she on a job to make it easy. And smoke pieces of dope so she don't feel sleazy. This bitch is in it for the dick, she ain't go greedy. She jacks dicks and back flips for old greasy. Her feet hurt from the stage work in the front. Her knees hurt from the dick sucks in the back. Her back hurt from getting swacked out, dick in her mouth. Nuts in her hand, both juggling the sack.
I can never love one like that. There it is right there, young man. That's real, you know. But you can keep doing it.
Sucking on my balls, sucking, sucking on my balls. Sucking on my balls, sucking, sucking on my balls. Sucking on my balls, sucking, sucking on my balls. Sucking on my balls, sucking, sucking on my balls.
She got two niggas' names tattooed on her. One on the leg, one above the pussy hole. The first on the legs of her first baby daddy. That's a nigga that she just can't let go. Everyone at the whole France is some freak sluts. And she walking perpetrating like she ain't one. 50% of these tricks all be guts. Bitch, just quit that shit like it ain't fun. And she don't believe a nigga fun to really blow. That's not the type of bitch a nigga need to fit my crowd. She think I'm skilled, but not enough to pay the bills. This bitch is temporary, homie, I can see it now. I need a true believer of a nigga. Heater, suck on my Peter, eat her and feed her off a night train. Get defended by mama, but sleeping, creeping up deep in the pussy. Yeah, she was knowing she chose the right thing. Got up off the bed and walked across the room with Dada. And since I guess so she can get up in the fucking mood. Turning off the TV, putting out my weenie, popping off with a meanie. She looking tough for nothing and she got to sucking, ooh. Knowing that I was the motherfucking truth. When I'm up in the booth, off of the murder juice, sounding more than cool. And realizing that I wasn't too. Night, I'm not a fool. Drinking up on the roof, thinking about me and you. My 40 bottle was the only one I have in my life. And I give a fuck about what you think about insane. Cause using nothing, no rag, a muffin, the powder for snuffing, toughing your bluffing yourself if you think I ain't the main. My shit! Cause she was stuck. By the way, I sacked my pants and packed my gun. But you better not take me for a dumb. Cause I'm just sipping up on this alcohol and having fun.
Sipping on that Navon in the club. Looking at the freaks trying to get one to the club. You wanna roll with us, baby? Who hop in? And you have no idea, this is just how we begin. Pop it, pour, pass the drink.
Been around the corner with that Navon.
in the dome. But a fifth up in my system trying to get into that zone. Wanna get up in that thong and beat it to the thang leak. But it must have been that drink that had it looking like it's gangrene. Too mainstream, running about the door with quick. They turned me on the lean, I went from fast to a slow. Spittin' and purpin' up off of alcohol. They pulled insane over cause I was swerving about the alcohol. She wasn't Iverson, but she knew how to bounce these balls. Right up in her tonsils, along with the rest of the alcohol. Oh no, that boy is crazy. Making this type of music for the kids and the babies. Sick like a red nose with rabies. Born in this game, don't you know the streets made me? And you better not take me for a dumb, cause I'm just sipping upon this alcohol and having fun. I'm
sipping on that Navan in the club, looking at the freaks trying to get one to the club. You wanna roll with us, baby? Full hop in. And you have no idea, this is just how we begin.
Just thinking about my life. And what would I be in a minute? Still trying to get in the game. Homie, y'all already should have been in it. Eating like Papa went up for this spinach. I mean, I was chewing them rough in the gate. Fuck up with the grandma, but y'all know the daddy been to get fed up rapping the state. Hit me with frowns, I hit him with a cape. Put my music down, I hit him in the noodle. Cause there ain't nobody fucking with shit in his hand, and I bet the whole kitten caboodle. Do a nigga like they manoodle and slurping him. I can tell when he felt that I'm hurting him. Run up on a nigga like he was Superman, that was grandma, but baby burping him. When it comes to this deliverance, set the spits from the tip of the dips. I ems the shit, and I eat them all for breakfast. Home brain sick. Strap it and making 15 clips. Nigga, you ain't never seen that shit. Quit bumping and guts for the bullets. Up out of my gun, make a nigga do back. Bloody get right when I'm at this. Hit from the tip of the roof, and niggas are trippin' and slippin' the clip. Cause my spits is super duper duper. Make a nigga hit the pooper. Having to murder nobody in disgrace. And I'm hit the pooper. And they can all get replaced.
Cause nigga, we been sick like this. Been sick way longer than you.
Wait,
longer than you. I put that on my spit.
Nigga, I put that on my spit.
I put up all my grip.
I put up all the motherfucking money in my pocket.
And homie, we been tight like this. So tight, way tighter than you.
Way tighter than you.
Say something out your
list.
Nigga said
a
motherfucking word, homie.
Put up your bottom,
bitch. It's been a long time coming to be talking about nothing. It's been a long time coming, so we talking about something. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you see on TV. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you hear on CD. It's been a long time coming to be talking about nothing. It's been a long time coming, so we talking about something. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you see on TV. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you hear on CD. See, I chop niggas to fuck up and shit still ain't changed. It's the same as the Mink Local with the same khakis on hand. Same Chuck T's with the fast range dragging on the concrete. Along with the back bottom of my khakis, nigga, I'm a G. That I'm seen a lot. So when I bust, I mean a lot. This rap game is like cocaine. Nigga, I feel a lot, folks. So I'm explosive on some West Coast shit to be exact. International street music. And a matter of fact, that these niggas lack the urge to spit and keep the turf in it. They be on some iced out pretty boy shit. What is it worth in it? So I keep the dirt in it to keep the work in it. I understand that niggas wanna be on the radio and TV, but hold up, wait a minute. This ain't no gimmick, so take off their rhymes, don't bend down. And niggas be blacker than the motherfucker talking about Tony Montana. Al Capone, Corleone on the microphone, shut the fuck up. See, y'all be the reason why when I spit, niggas get what the fuck. It's been a long time coming to be talking about nothing. It's been a long time coming, so we talking about something. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you see on TV. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you hear on CD. It's been a long time coming to be talking about nothing. It's been a long time coming, so we talking about something. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you see on TV. We ain't confronting everyday rappers that you hear on CD.
And weed, getting blown with an eighth up in my Swisher Sweet on the homie's car phone. Beat knocking, chocolatey like it's Willy Wonka. Remember me when the niggas passing like an everlasting gobstopper. Human Chewbacca, chewing them like.
like some juicy fruit. Got a nigga hella sidetracked, but that's what the doobie do. Who would've knew? Twisted Insane would be on top of the game with bitches on my nuts. Like a motherfucker was Rick James. I'm leaving shit stains. When I get on the mic, I'm all too wicked. These bitches don't wanna fuck with me. They just want a meal ticket. Eat a hoe like Popeye Sugar for trying to get my honey glazed. This shit is finger licking. You know that money pays. Jacking off in the dark with chicken's blood for the lubricant. 650 pound bitch on the TV, fuck it, do the shit. Cause niggas don't really give a fuck when they see it. And every bitch know I am the meanest, spontaneous combustion. Spontaneous combustion. Spontaneous combustion. Spontaneous combustion. Spontaneous combustion. And that's what them hoes was talking. Walking up to the insane, talking about they was beat walking. Like they some G's talking, but they was counterfeit. Reach for the heat and you just watch and see how this encounter get. The Gila monster, chewing up on that gerbil jerk with hickory hippopotamus meat. I hope this shit is worthy. I think the bitch got herpes and I'm screaming whose house. I ain't tripping off you if you wearing blue, but I bring the dime moves out. Belling down the avenue with the heater cot. You belling down the avenue, nodding your head to the heater rock. These motherfuckers should've knew about me a long time ago. Now you gon' have to choose me as your favorite rapper, ho. Cause I'm the shit up in your baby's dirty diapers. Might see me with big heat, one to the brain like I'm MacGyver. Pass me the lighter, bitch, and quit your fussing. And take a hit of this old ass Robitussin. Spontaneous combustion. And that with me, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Cause with me, homie, motherfucker.
Spontaneous combustion.
I this motherfucker, no pen, no pad, nigga. I get behind the mic, nigga, and let my venom get on.
Spontaneous combustion.
Nigga, I spit venom on this motherfucker, nigga. My lips leaking lava, homie. My lips is leaking lava.
Spontaneous combustion.
Nigga, I spit my shit. I get off on this bitch. Nigga, check this out, homie. From the brain.
Spontaneous combustion.
You know what I'm saying, nigga? Nigga, that's the motherfucking wrath, nigga. When you posted up at the motherfucking taco shop, and the motherfucking bangers pull up the enemies. That's the rap.
The rap.
Nigga, when you visiting some motherfucking bitch you met at the bus stop, and she stay in some other nigga's neighborhood, nigga, and you go in there and fuck and you leave, and you ain't got your heat, and they pull up, nigga. Nigga, that's the rap.
Psycho.
That's when that bitch started looking at me strange, asking me if I'm in the gang. Is it because I'm a banger? Or maybe because this bitch just wants to fuck with a rap singer? Nevertheless, no stress, I tested like a douching kit. She came around three, nothing but a G. Let's see how deep this pussy get. She knew I was sick, but never guessed that a nigga would test her by shoving a great big boomstick in her butt, then dissect her. Motivate that bitch like LL Cool J in a movie, but I'm way more into beat because I creeps with a blunt and doobie. Still got the room in the booty. I told her to get the Tabasco, yank that motherfucker out and pour it all over the asshole.
Shit, you gon' tell him?
Nah, because it was off of the liquor. Walked up in the house and said, nigga, your bitch wants to fuck
me. Is it because I'm a rap singer that makes them wanna fuck?
Your bitch wants to fuck me.
Is it because I'm a gangbanger that makes them wanna fuck?
Your bitch wants to fuck me.
Is it because I'm from Dago that makes them wanna fuck?
Why's your bitch wanna fuck me?
You see, they never do say no, and yes, they always wanna fuck.
Your bitch wants to fuck me. And I can tell by the way she look at me when I walk in. She staring at me from head to the feet like I was Jesus walking again. Ain't that a trip? Hell, it always seem to be a bitch that wanna suck another nigga dick. That wanna suck another nigga dick. That wanna fuck another nigga quick. That wanna fuck another nigga quick. That wanna reach for the dick and play it off slick and run their mouth off of that bullshit. Who's this? The bitch wanna have a meet up. Well, I was posted on the couch with my feet up. She wanted the pussy just beat up. Pouring out blood to eat up. But I'm off of that shit
getting lethal. He just saw, but me, I fuck dead
people. I fuck dead people.
Oh, hell no, nah, here we go again. Talking that necrophiliac shit while he be up off of that Seagram's gin. May I begin to rip your pussy open like a bag of chips? Come to my house and learn about me if you think a motherfucker acting this. I practice this with a blow-up doll in the chicken's blood.
The chicken's blood?
Yeah, for the lubricant when the shit gets dried.
Wants to fuck
me. Because I'm a rap singer. That makes them wanna fuck.
Your bitch wants to fuck me.
Is it because I'm a gangbanger? That makes them wanna fuck.
Your bitch wants to fuck me.
Is it because I'm from Dago? That makes them wanna fuck.
Why's your bitch wanna fuck me?
They never do say no. And yes, they always wanna fuck.
Your bitch wants to fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me.